let's do do a few of 10 base stories of horror movies. So I think that's what it's called. 10 scary Okay, let's go with this one.
The summer shed tastes like beer, lemonade, and summertime.
Come on. Something definitely new.
Things love to get scary.
This is my favorite one. I like the 70s version. I saw that one. I saw that one. My favorite movie. I like watching Chucky.
This time, however, the specter doing the haunting is a demon that feeds off of negative energy and has latched itself onto Katie.
I saw this. I saw that. And there's the my crush lover in there. Not my favorite movie. Seen that movie.
In this Richard Donner flick, the suspected Antichrist is not in the form or grip, but comes in the form of a young and at times innocent looking child. Ready and capable of destroying anyone who stands in his way or displeases him.
I was 12 years old watching that. I remember watching it over and over and over again because I love that movie.
Psychological horror and a haunted ride. It's no wonder the movie was both critical and commercial smash. alien.
That's the alien part.
Despite the science fiction elements of the story, there can be little debate that Alien is in fact also a horror film. Being stuck inside an environment you can't escape, where the mindless creature only wants to kill you, is a creepy idea to be sure. Find that